the Armed Forces and Safety Services with this performance of our national anthem.